And now it's only one man across the line for gold. It'll be over in 90 seconds.
Matthew Turcotte takes the lead. He was advanced out of the semifinal. And there's the young Korean skater sliding on the inside. Sometimes you don't even know where he is. He's so small, he just slips in there.
Right now, Ohno hanging back and forth. They're trying to pass on the inside. Some jostling, common in short track.
Apolo has to be careful. He does not want to get disqualified. And with only six laps to go, he does not want to get caught in the back when the pace really picks up.
Now Ohno from Korea has taken the lead. Turcotte of Canada second. Lee Jia-jun is third, and Ohno is fourth.
Lee Jia-jun moving on the inside, passes Turcotte. And he's somebody who sits in, and there goes Apolo.
On the inside, he got past two, but still trailing the Korean. The 16-year-old, the spectacled skater, is now the obstacle between Ohno and gold.
Apollo's in a great position right now with only 2.5 laps to go, and there he makes his move on the outside. A great pass, but Lee Jia-jun coming up on the inside. It's going to be between these two.
A lap and a half. And Ohno, here's the bell. One lap for gold. He's reaching back for one more gear, trying to hold up Lee. They bump. They bump. Skaters go down. A total wipeout.
Bradbury wins.
Stephen Bradbury of Australia crossed the line. Four skaters go down. Just when you think you've seen everything in short track, we get stunned again. Ohno, just yards from gold. But there was too much jostling in that last turn, and mostly between Ohno and Lee Jia-jun.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it.